I think most teenagers can connect to the experience of feeling trapped. I think it's something that every adolescent person experiences, and the example of it is just kind of more hyperbolic in Maddie's case. And so what I was attracted to was the truth in the story that is applicable to anyone, no matter the details of it. And that is feeling trapped, love, exploration and adventure, and deciding what risks you want to take in order to experience life in a deeper and fuller way.